Hello and good morning. It's another emergency mini Beano going away in the year of the you can't go back but you do anyway thing. I don't know if that makes any sense. It slightly does to me. Anyway, 3:05 in the morning. It's Friday the 11th of September 2015. The 11th of September. And this is a reprise of the general election 2015. Back to Dorchester. Back to the Tank Museum. I can still get in because I paid by gift aid. Take the camera this time. That would be a plan. Just enjoy myself. Self-indulgence. Mild self-indulgence. First stop. The big car park outside Dorchester South Railway Station. It's calm. It's a little cool. Autumn is here. It's not raining. And it's good. Oh yeah, no agenda and twit. Miles, 2.25 hours. Nah, I'm not buying that at all. I'll buy the 117 miles, but I'm gonna be leisurely. The roads are gonna be quiet. Look, they're already quiet. Oh yeah, the No Agenda Show at noagendashow.com. And the Daily Tech News Show, the long version, the Patreon producer version. Well, Waze had it spot on. It said 6:12 and I arrived. Let's see if I can zoom in. Dorchester South. And the Brewery Square. Great. And it's red sky in the morning looking over the Brewery Square. Be a very nice day. This came here in March 2014 and the pictures show a new station with a solar power booth. I'm not sure. Anyway, Costa Coffee in the Brewery Quarter. I'm in Spoons. I should have had a video from outside but I didn't. This is the Royal Oak. This is Autumn Glory from X Valley Brewery. I think it's... Here's the thing. Memory loss. Let's have a check. There's a fly on my head. 4.5% alcohol by volume. That'll probably be the key frame from now on. Smells malty, hoppy. Gentle bitter finish. It's B+. That was cranberry juice. Quite malty. I like it. Good start. They have two coffee machines here, and apparently the one in Weymouth and one other local one also has two coffee machines. And I can see why. It pulls up about mid-morning, you can't get to the bar. Anyway, this is the Durdle Door, a landmark by the sea. Dorset Brewing Co., 15 minutes walk from here, 20 minutes if you drink, according to the barman, who is very good, by the way. And 5% alcohol by volume. He says they don't do a bad ale. Not much of an aroma, but that doesn't mean anything. Ooh. Solid, strong, full of taste. B++. He's right, you know. Head and shoulders up. face detection is on. Anyway, this is Westwood Ho from Summerskills. Across the border and down a bit, Plymouth, Devon. 4.1% alcohol by volume. Could be 4.5, I honestly can't remember. It's 4. Earlies. Ooh. Big taste. Malty. Very malty. Like malt. B++. It's a great day so far. 20 past 11. Okay, finish this and then over to the brewer and kitchen, or chef and kitchen, or something like that. Belgian beers. About 17. Okay. It has lots of weather. Anyway, brew house and kitchen. The brewers moved on, the brew stuff here is a bit poor. However, they have velvet. This could be a plan. Still full from the Subway breakfast. Okay, Mr. Austin. Einstock Icelandic White Ale, 5.2% alcohol by volume. White ale, wheat beer, coriander and orange peel. Not cheap, but quality really is. Ooh. Sharp, fruity, different. B++. Yeah. Okay, so I've gone Belgian. And I've gone Trappist, Westmalle Double, 7%. Huge head. Huge aroma. Haven't got through the head yet. Blow your head off, B++. Easily. Forty minutes time I can check in. I might not even make it back to the car to get my stuff. Check in. And this is Foley Square, which is quite nice. I think this is a DBC Pub Dorset Brewing Company. This is Tom Brown, branded glass, dinosaur, 4% alcohol by volume. Pretty standard, B+. You can't beat a pub with hops hanging from the ceiling. This is XT Brewing XT1 Blonde. The Blonde One. I don't know, fairly sure. 4.2% alcohol by volume. Smells hoppy. Nicely hopped, gently hopped, light and summery. Well, it's very grey outside. B+. It's a cracking pub, but it's an old fashioned pub. It closes in the afternoon, 3 to 6:30. Okay, here we go. I'm going in. Blue rattle.
Oh, yeah.
Comma by commas, 4%. Something like that, anyway. In fact, I'm a little bit too tiddly to care.
Have you been on the old watercress run?
No. Running around the bypass at 5:30.
Any trainers?
Yeah.
Good bit now.
Just as trainers.
B plus.
Want a bit of set or not?
He says croakily.